Try the Chardonnay, ladies and gentlemen. Chardonnays can be one of the most tasteless drinks on our planet. You may as well drink water. This is very interesting. The flavours are very different. A very good Pinot Noir, Cabernet Sauvignon, Shiraz, and to finish up with, a magnificent dessert-style wine. Heavy, intense, the elixir of the gods. It's the sort of wine you savour after a meal in the evening. Two small glasses of this and you wouldn't care what happened.